And we got a vehicle fire. He's literally just done getting gas. Why are you getting out of the truck? No one clicked F. There's no vehicle, nor is there a fire. Let's see. Structure fire did work. Let's see if we can test out some callouts here. Brush fire, car, large structure fire. These are all here. I think we just had a car fire. See if this one works. If not, maybe car fires don't work. So we know not to accept them in the future. Okay, it's not looking like those work. Let's go to the debug, force call out. The vehicle fire, let's see if brush fire works. Really? Like, oh, truck going in the middle of the road. Let's run into him. Like, I don't get it. He's gone. This truck ain't the fastest truck in the world, but that doesn't matter. It's going to want to take me that way. I'm going to bypass those directions, go through this light, and head downward. And a much more direct route to it. A couple of turns. Why take the longer route that has more curves when this thing can't really turn, and take the shorter option where you literally have nobody going down that way? See, I beat traffic. Yeah, let's stop our ATV in front of a giant truck. Falling ass towards you. No big deal. Why are you stopping? Oh my God. Jesus Christ. I'm sorry, but stopping in the middle of the way. Hey, I see smoke. Yeah, I see a lot of smoke. Let's get out, get some equipment on, and see if we can take care of this. Yeah, why do you stop in the middle of the road, my friend? There we go. Let's see what we can do to find the fire. Seriously, gonna be like this? I see lots of smoke. I don't see any physical fire. I might have to try to bring the brush truck in here because I don't think I'm gonna get much on foot. There's still smoke. Still smoke. I'm not finding much here, so I have to try to get the brush truck up there, see if it can help. Because I can't do much other than that. That is a bit ridiculous. The fire should be out.